Alright, hello guys. This is gonna be not too long and not super in depth, but I got this on my doorstep recently, which is today, a few minutes ago. And if you're reading the title, you probably know what I'm not. If you're reading the title on this, you can probably guess what it is. Why is it not letting me cut actually on? This thing arrived early because USPS, when they try to ship something even like the slightest of heavy, they fail miserably. And because it was delayed, this is like the thing that USPS does, they deliver it earlier in the morning. That's just like good for me, really. Whenever they do something late, which is usually normal, and I get stuff earlier in the morning. Alright, this is the final cut. That one was cut. Was just not. Did I just not cut that one? Never mind, not the final cut. Alright, good. Alright, so is it? Here's packing materials, understandably. We got a cat here. Check it out. It feels like U-Haul for some reason. U-Haul over it, rather. Which I don't really care, but it's really interesting. Alright, there's that. And there's this one. The bottom of this box was slightly dented, as you know, USPS, but wow. That's crazy that I have this. So, we'll go over which ones are which. This is a. Looks to be. Business class. Yes, cat, I know. It's very interesting. So, a business class car here. I'm just gonna put there. We have a coach class. Yeah, coach class. These are all lighted, by the way, if you were wondering. They're all lighted Amfleet ones. And here's this one, which is coach class. And here are this one. Some of these are rare numbers due to them only being on Train World. So this one is coach class. And Northeast Regional Cafe car. I don't want these to topple, so I'm making a second row. Here's another cafe car. We're not running long consists, man. It's normal, like, 10-car consists, where it's 9 cars, technically. So we got coach? It's a little over. Yeah, coach. Put that over there. And we have coach class, I think. Yeah, coach. Yeah, coach. And then here's our last one. This one is business. So there's this. Let's put that on top. Honestly, already, I haven't even put these on the track and they're beautiful models. As you can see, all of them in great condition. a guy on eBay who I bought them from said they were, like, used for a bit, really. Just, like, a little bit, and then just not used. So, we got a cat here. Cat says yes. Good trains. Good trains. Agreed? Are they good trains? Yeah, she's like, yeah. So, that's this video of these cars, and you're going to see them on the Wilmington show on the 24th. Yeah. The next video will probably not be the 24th. There'll probably be a few more. As, I guess, why not review all my other stuff? Because apparently you guys like the ACS64 review. So, why not? Why not do more? That's what I'll be doing soon. Yeah. I'll be reviewing more trains that I already have. I won't buy trains specifically to review them, but I will review my already existing ones. Which does comprise of some rare ones, actually, which is quite cool. But, thank you for watching this video. I'm gonna end it off with just my cat. Yeah. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.